Hi, I'm Kevin from Foxygen. In this video, I'll show you how to use the slotting and bending method with a stretch ceiling profile. To create a curved stretch ceiling profile, first, we need to prepare a stretch ceiling profile and a saw. Then, use the saw to cut some slots in the stretch ceiling profile. It requires careful and even slotting. Once you've done that, bend the stretch ceiling profile into the shape you want. We offer free samples and services. Welcome to contact us.